It's hard to overstate how far Jimmy and Jay have come. They were in face paint over 10 years ago. Now they represent the bloodline. With that backing behind them, there is nothing that could throw them off.
And you know their whole family is looking to them to carry the strong legacy further. We'll see how they fare tonight.
And if you're a team that wants to learn how to work as one, this should be a match to study.
This is a match to take notes on.
As a team, you always have to be on the same page, but in this one, you can expect to see teams on the same sentence.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. Back suplex right out of the apron.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Ooh. Nasty right hand. Panthers with an enziguri. Crashing to the floor. Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Go home. Now quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And the champion kicks out in one.
Trying to make short order of things there.
KO has him all tied up. Package power bomb. Stunner.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Two count. On the champ with the three count.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes. 11 Owens realizing middle rope. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Boom!
Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
Alley-oop! Great counter! In off the tag.
Able to get there in time.
Still got life in this matchup.
Sami Zayn retaliates.
Look what he's got here.
Down by the DDT. He's in off the tag.
Up and down. What a slam.
Lands in the drop zone.
Stop! Owens hits the stunner! The title
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.